Have you ever given any thought to how lighters work to produce a flame so easily and consistently? Today, I'll walk you through how the lighter works and define what are its parts. A lighter is a portable device that generates a flame and can be used to ignite a variety of items, such as cigarettes, gas stoves, fireworks, candles and campfires. First, we will define its parts and its uses. We will start from the top. The flame guard. The flame guard protects the flame from the breeze so that the gas is totally consumed. Pusher. Pusher is the push button to ignite the lighter. Nozzle spring. Nozzle spring is connected to nozzle and it is close to electrical spark. Nozzle. The nozzle is the part where the gas flows. The adjuster. Flame height can be adjusted by turning the adjuster from left to right, vice versa. The lever. It is the responsible for gas to come out from the nozzle when the pusher pushes downwards. Nozzle body. This is where the nozzle is attached. The adjuster is connected to it for adjusting the flame height. Middle case. Here is the flame guard and the pusher sits in and it serves as a lighter belt. Piezo ignition. This sudden forceful deformation produces a high voltage and subsequent electrical discharge, which ignites the gas. Wick assembly. It is a 4X plastic material that allows the gas pass through it but not the liquid. Rubber spacer. It is a flatform rubber in between the piezo ignition and tank cover. Tank cover. It covers the tank tightly. Tank. It is a plastic case that holds the flammable butane gas. Now let us see how it creates fire and what are the parts working on it. The lighter has a piezo ignition inside its body that generates a spark. When the pusher button is pressed, the lever slightly moves the nozzle upward where the butane gas is coming out and catches the spark of piezo ignition at the same time that will create the flame. Once the button is released, it releases also the lever from moving upward the nozzle to come back to its original position, and butane gas stops, and the flame as well. That is how the lighter works and its part. Thanks everyone for watching this video. I'm Lawrence and I love 3D animation. If you like this video, please consider sharing this video. So thanks for watching, keep safe, see you next time.